thanks for staying with us. This morning we are looking at some great colours and styles for plus size women.
Stylist Barbara Stack joins us now with her top tips and wardrobe tricks for this summer, and we're going to be smashing the rules for plus size ladies.
Breaking all those old rules. Yeah, we've some gorgeous looks coming up here. So
absolutely true.
Okay, yeah. The rule that we're shattering is?
Avoid bright colours. You know, it used to be that you don't wear bright colours if you're a plus size.
But because black is generally seen as being very slim.
Exactly. But the only thing is, just match your complexion. You know, if the colour suits your skin tone, which it does here with this gorgeous terracotta top from Golden Spiderweb, it's just beautiful. It's just a bright colour, and we have the scarf as well. And look at that brooch as part of the scarf.
And that's part of it.
It is.
That comes with the scarf.
It comes, yeah,
it's clever,
like
one isn't it?
Isn't it? It just gives it a very expensive look, even though it isn't. And of course, white linen trousers. And again, they're bright. You know, don't hide behind sort of dark trousers. Like, I think Jocelyna looks gorgeous in that complete look, doesn't
and
she?
Do you always put a kind of piece of statement jewellery?
I do, yeah. Well, I
very
like that.
Very cute little dinky clutch,
it's
isn't
a cute
it?
Little bag, yeah. The whole look is great.
No matter what size
absolutely.
You are.
Absolutely, yeah. And that's what we're trying to say. You know, it's not any different if you're plus size.
Of course, why should it be?
Exactly, yeah.
So you've gone for sort of a chiffon here, which is a material I do see used a lot.
Yeah,
in
exactly.
Plus size
the rule of breaking is?
Yes. Avoid prints, but actually embrace prints, you know, embrace colour and texture and prints and all that. Why would you not? I mean, and the rule about prints is really just to match them to your size, so that it's all about proportion. If you are a plus size, wear a bigger print like we've done here. If you're, you know, if you're a size 8, which can be another problem as well, you know, wear your very tiny little print. It's all about proportion and how it looks. Again, this look from Golden Spiderweb, lovely print and a gorgeous scarf.
Good pre or post maternity as well.
Yeah, yeah. That's true, actually. Yeah, exactly.
I think it's a little bit of a flare, is there? Just like
yeah, there
those
are.
Jeans
and
are
they're
back.
Lovely. Yeah, they're great jeans. And, you know, if you want to show their... Sorry, can I...
Skinnies are dead.
Beautiful.
Hooray!
Yeah, exactly.
Do you like your skinnies?
I just think they look great. They're just really... great jeans that can go with everything else you own.
Nice colour. It's hard to get them in that shade.
Yeah, it is, and I actually prefer that shade.
Me too.
I think it's awesome.
And
very
of
much.
Course, to catch any of this morning's fashion again, simply log online tv3.ie/IrelandAM or find full details on our Facebook page. Now,